Hi, I'm Peggy, and I'm currently having a conversation with my 60-year-old future self.
Peggy Yin is part of a team of researchers who have developed Future You, a system that enables users to have a text-based conversation with an AI-generated simulation of their future self.
Future You is a project we started to help people consider the long term when making decisions. We start by helping you connect with your future self by having you fill out an initial survey about your dreams, your hopes, your story, and then the AI will take it from there.
Future You utilizes a large language model that draws on information provided by the user to generate a relatable, virtual version of the individual at age 60. This simulated future self can answer questions about what someone's life in the future could be like, as well as offer advice or insights on the path they could follow. To help people visualize their future selves, the system generates an age-progressed photo of the user. The chatbot is also designed to provide vivid answers, so the simulation feels like an actual future version of the individual.
And so with the simple texting intervention, we wanted to make it easier and more accessible for people to understand more about their futures in a way that was also personalized and already with that shared mutual trust and understanding of when it comes from someone that you see as yourself.
In an initial user study with over 300 individuals, the researchers found that after interacting with Future You for about half an hour, people reported decreased anxiety and felt a stronger sense of connection with their future selves. In addition, they said the conversation felt sincere and that their values and beliefs seemed consistent in their simulated future identities. Building off the results of this initial user study, the researchers continue to fine-tune the ways they build context and prepare users so they have conversations that help build a stronger sense of future self continuity.